All right, Dunross hobby full case.
Just leave it there, and I'll put it away. Thank you.
Let's bang this out, guys. Last break of the night. Be back tomorrow at 4 o'clock. And yeah. Ooh. Just some massive wind be out of here. Oh, you got it for?
Mm-hmm. You want me, are yes. You gonna take a picture?
Yes. Okay. Once you redeem it now, let me know. She's the worst scratcher offer in the history of scratcher offers. Here, I just threw it on the camera. Here you go, right here. I'm kidding. Like, what the? Oops. Now I'm sending it to card sharks.
No.
I always get them mixed up for some reason. I mean, Sam's his own name, and for some reason, yeah. All right, now you should have it. You should have it. Go. Yeah, log on now and do it now.
This kind of wear you out, huh? A little bit? Is this like, or is everybody just tired? Or am I just tired?
Oh, wears you out, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's like insane. Weird.
Yeah, that's weird though, Bass. I never count the autos and diners, but I felt like one, a couple breaks ago, I was like, do we even get any autos? Sometimes I get really confused.
Did we get? I don't even remember.
We were short. One. You said we were short one on that one, so.
Uh oh. You keep them?
I by accident. Felt like a Wendy's diamond ace or something. So I don't know where that even goes to. I'm already trying to think about where does it go to. So where would a diamond insert? Is there an all insert? My eyes don't work. Once it gets late, my eyes don't work. I literally don't work. They just don't work at all.
Diamond, you said?
Hmm?
What the fuck? Whatever. I'm just going to open these.
It was an insert and it was a diamond. So I wonder where a Wendy insert diamond would go. Gold marbles. Yeah, gold marbles are huge, Bass. Yeah. I hate Kyrie, you know this, but yeah, any gold marbles, pretty damn big. That's the first one I pulled in all the cases I've done, too. So. Where the hell is the insert? Is there an insert spot? I'm having a hard time reading this. Because it's, it might be a retro, so I go to, I forgot what order. Oh, so retro would go to Adam. So all retro would go to Adam Greeley. If that was a retro, I think, yeah. Damn. Yeah, dude, they're huge. They're beyond huge. Let's hit some more in here then. Hit some more gold nut marbles in here. It's weird to even open the two boxes. It's quick. It's not a bad rip.
I'm just careful with it. I don't want to, like.
Yeah, because you almost, corners, you gotta, like, it? You gotta almost, like, pull away from it.
Yeah.
Never go this. Never go, into
right.
It. You gotta pull out. You gotta pull out. Sometimes I need a muzzle. That was an apple.
Angel said, don't pull up.
Damn it, Angel got that quick too. You got that quick. Oops. That's what she said. Alright, come on. Come on. Hopefully this is just as good as any of those two boxes, right? Those two boxes were nutty.
Maybe we just do two boxes.
Maybe, I know. That was crazy. That whole case was sick. Imagine mm-hmm. that being a case like this. Hope this is like that case.
Yeah, let's hope.
Game changer.
Game changer.
Energizer bunnies. Still going and going and going.
Every time I see Angel's name, I just want to sing. Pigeon, oh, how's it? How's it? Pigeon, Angel, my darling Angel.
Shaggy?
Yeah! Not, it wasn't me, but. Quick on that.
That's
yeah,
I like
it.
I don't know. I think, I don't know where I got
clothing
some.
Days.
I don't know where I got
yeah,
my
clothing. Yeah, they're clothing days. It was my clothing days. So. Yeah. You should know every song. I like.
Closing time. That was always the last song at the club.
They actually played that one.
Oh, my God.
Then the lights would come on, yeah. And they like, oh, shit. Never mind, I don't want your number. We're good. You're not even at closing time. We're going to just move on. We're going to move on. See you guys. We're going to another place. No more closing time. Reopen.
Still haven't showed me that picture with the whole get up clothing days.
Oh yeah, I guess if I can find any. I gotta tell Megan that too. She'll probably have some. She probably knows there's some old pictures are of me. Alright, hopefully it's a nice case. Bang it out. It's all good? Alright, cool, Sam. Thank you. I'll toss it out. Or do you want me to ship it to you still? You want me to ship it to you still, Sam, or you're good? You already put it in, you're good. Do you want the paper just in case? Yeah, we'll still ship it to him. Perfect.
Okay, he still wants to ship. Okay.
All right, good luck. Let's be as good as those two boxers, or better. Let's be better. Marbles, Booker, LeBron, purple, press proof for the hardwood spot. Clowney. Sissoko, Mikal Bridges, laser spot, LaMelo Ball, there's your first Wimby. All right, if you guys are bouncing out, good night. Thank you for joining all day. I'll see you tomorrow at 4 o'clock. If you're still hanging to watch this, you got problems.
But thank you.
Yeah, but thank you, I guess. 75 Murphy. Unless you're in this, I don't know what the hell you're doing here still. Unless you're too lazy to turn your phone off and or your computer or TV. And turn something else on.
Yay.
Nothing to see here.
You're welcome.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Thank you.
Victor, here we go. Yeah, that's a sick car. Very happy for you, Sam. Ooh, gold. Gold auto 410 Marquis Noel. Gold laser auto. Sunny. Sunny was waiting for it to go today, too. Let's go, Sunny. Oh, yeah, nice. There's buckets. Starting it off with a gold auto. We take that all day. Take it all day. Okay, Keegan, press proof. There's a Wimby. Nice. Gold press proof. Retro. That's retro spot is Greeley. Let's go, Greeley. I think he's got a diamond coming too. I don't speak too soon, but I thought it was a diamond. I want to see a backwards Wimby. Ooh, nice. 75. Looks like this could be a nice auto. There's Sonny. Hell yeah, Sonny. He waited, knew it was coming. Can you mod up Sonny for me?
Yes.
Thank you, Sonny. Sonny, you sent your email right to shipping and whatnot. I know you bought it in the store, but we always like to have your backup just to make sure. If you send an email to shipping at the Blaze, if you never have, please send one. Just say you bought in a few breaks. You can tell them which ones, or at least one of them. You can tell them this one. Net Marvels. And just give them your shipping stuff and your screen name. That way they can put in our backend system. It's like a two-fold security process. That way nobody can, fake say there's someone else. Blue Laser. We've had someone try that before.
Yeah.
Like, oh, I'm Bernie 718. Can you change my address? We're like, you're dumb. It wasn't him, but it was like, in general, just whoever.
Right.
It was like, I think someone back in the day.
Oh.
You know, that's why we're like, you're not hit person. So he messaged a person like, that's not me. Because we have everyone's info. We just text them, ask them.
Right.
Jamal Murray. And for the most part, we all know pretty much almost everybody in here.
Right.
You know?
Yeah, that's good.
That we can just hit a button and see, you know. Thank you, Sonny. Okay. Najee. Dick. Austin Reeves. Lively. Kyrie. All right. Nice first box. That first box was good. Unlike mine. Poor Amanda. Kobe Jones, Net Marvels of Luka.
Did you miss her?
Net Marvels of Kawhi. No. I miss being younger back in the day. Just laughing at some of the shit. It's like, oh man. I kind of want to act a fool. But I just don't because I'm too old. Too old to act a fool. Steph. LeBron. Joker. Tatum. Purple press poof. 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 Purple press poof. I can't say anymore. Can't speak. Matisse on the laser. Net Marvels on the Mitchell. Scoots. Retro. Crunch time. Kawhi.
Oh, crap. It's
2 o'clock in the morning. I get myself a stretch up the morning, y'all. To the bed. What about Blowjob Betty? That song is great. Blowjob. Oh, I can't sing that song. What the hell am I saying?
It's like, where are you going? That's why I was like, where did I was you going? So, how does that go?
I think I forgot I was on stream just now. Wow. I was just going to start singing.
He's
that.
Like, wait,
wow.
I can't sing that
I gotta song. I got to wake up. I think I got tired there for a second. My bad. Thompson. What's going off the rails?
You actually going off the
rails. Yeah, I actually think I forgot I was on still. Nobody's talked for a minute. Maxwell Lewis.
Champs at Abandoned.
$299. I don't know what I was saying. Whoops. My bad. I don't know where I was going with that. Trey Jones. Kyrie. You know, I was just thinking Taji was here. He didn't even say hi. That motherfucker. Taji was on with Kat. No, he didn't say hi.
What the heck?
Man, the only reason Kat said hi is because he had to put cards in to beat the sort. I'm going to have to start smacking some people around here. Blue or whatever.
No, he left at 9. Oh, no, yeah, but he still didn't.
He leaves earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah, he only works 4 hours typically. Yeah, he didn't even say bye.
Oh.
Come on, Taj. I'm going to spell his name wrong on purpose now. I call him Taj, man. He's like, it's Tajay. I'm like, what? Taj, nah, whatever. It's whatever. Let's wait until he's on again. Love. Wimby.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I might be going on the crazy train.
Oh.
I might go on the crazy train, Game Changer. My sister used to be in a band, so we used to go listen to her play.
Mm-hmm.
I miss those days, too. So, I haven't talked to my sister in years. All right, Sister Mojo, maybe? Sister Mojo, should we? Sister Mojo, let's cut this way. Ooh, we're going to take that. We're going to take that all day. We're going to take that. $72.99 on the red laser, Wimby. Mm-hmm. We got the red laser. Sharky. Let's go, Sharky. Is he still awake? Is he still a laser? Crazy train. Nice. Nice hit, Sharky. Let's freaking go. He might have passed out by now. He'll see it in the morning, though. Good stuff, Sharky.
Yeah.
Marvels. All right. We'll take that for the first few boxes of this case.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, see, that makes it all worth my back starting to bark at me. You know, as long as I don't start singing the song again, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Luca Gold. Oh, it's so far away from me. So far away. Where'd I put it? It's not even far away. My body's just not working anymore. Oh. I have a non-functional body anymore. It just doesn't work. I don't know. Don't know what's going on with it. Like right now, I don't think my back's even a back. It's just, I don't know what the hell it would be. Just a piece of bone. Just a piece of bone. That would be called a backbone.
Oh, yeah, he's still here.
Oh, there we go. Hey. Hell yeah. Let's go, Sharky. That's sick.
You still want me to wait for it to come
in? I was like, wait for what? Are you leaving? You ain't leaving there in a fucking diner's case. I lost my mind just now. The hell? I thought you were saying you still want me to wait.
Sorry,
No. Stay for the 101 case. Leave for the Donners. That sounds great. After this pile, yes, you can take the big ones. Come on, let's find another backwards one. Can we have another backwards? Not this one. Come on. Booja. Can we get a backwards Wimby again? Backwards Wimby's is like the, that's the nuts. There's a Victor base. Crunch time. I do know there's at least one insert backwards, but it's going to be diamonds, I think. So nothing overly crazy. Duncan Robinson, base. Marvels of Ja on the gold press proof. Right, yeah, so let's after this one, we'll do it.
Okay.
And my body is starting to revolt. My body's revolting. 49, Kobe Brown. Tavius Caldwell Pope. Be nothing. That's blue. Has he got one arm? He got one arm. I know he doesn't, but, you know. KCP was always annoying. He's like a Torian Prince. They're like, oh, they're really good defensively. Or Jared Vanderbilt. They're good defensively. Shut up. Nobody plays defense anymore. Put in the offensive guy. Had enough of this nonsense. Steven Adams. Like a half-assed defensive playing offensive guy sometimes is better than just no offense, defensive-oriented guy anymore. The whole times have changed.
Yeah, I agree.
All right, I'm losing it. Coming to the end, guys. Coming to the end, mentally. Dame time, Net Marvels. Thank you, Game Changer. Appreciate you. Top five here, at least. I know that. Top five of Blaze. GG. Duncan Robinson. Die cut to 25. I guess we'll case that, even though he sucks. He hits threes. Joker. De'Aaron Fox. Ooh, we still got to hit Laser. We still need to hit Night Moves, hopefully. We need to hit some Next Days. Jaylen Brown, gold press proof. Oh,
I think
I'm slapped. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna smack Marge by accident. She's behind me. But I'm like, where did Marge go? She's on the ground behind me. Oops. I caught her with the stray. She's on the floor on the ground. Thompson. Jacques. Oh, camera. Let's go. Camera. Every time I lean forward, it does that. So. So anyways. Like I was saying, there's a Victor backwards, and this is not an insert. What are we going to do with it? I'm going to set it down for a second. What if it's a gold? What if it's something big? Marge likes it. What? What? What the hell did I just read? It came out of nowhere. It's kind of like if this was a 101, it would come out of nowhere. That's kind of like that. All right, come on. Dang it. Looks like it's still nice. 149 on the laser. I'll take that. That goes to, is that just a regular laser? All base rookie silver. You know what I have not pulled is the animation yet. That's like, that's kind of sick. Two backwards Wimbys already. I got to get this that closer to me. Oh man, my body does not reach suddenly. My body's not wanting to move that much tonight. I'm going to be hurting tomorrow. Oh, shit. All right, Herb Jones. Mike Jones.
Sharky, what's crazy? Oh, Wendy.
Yeah, they have two backwards ones. That's like, that's a sick one. Who's that spot go to, the 149? No, nice, another Victor. Dude, what if this was a PYT? Would have been nuts. There's another Victor, all right? What is going on with these cases? I guess take your Donruss, you know? Oh, that's you too, Sharky? What spot is that? My eyes are not working. Oh, laser non. Let's go. I see it now. I had to focus, I guess. Sharky gets them both. That is crazy. Holy shit. Let's find another backwards one, Sharky. Let's go. Ben Simmons. Would you rather have two big dicks or those two cards, Sharky? Which one would you rather have? There's a scoot. I mean, those are two pretty good cards, but I know you like your dicks. So, a gold one would be cool. Who hit the gold? Who hit the gold dick? I don't remember that. Leonard Miller on the auto next day. Sonny. There you go, Sonny. Nice. Yeah, I was thinking he probably would choose because he likes his dick post, you know. And anybody new, we're talking about Grady Dick. Saying any wives or children's presence, we're talking about a basketball player. His name happens to be Dick. Get your mind out of the gutter, guys. Herder, red laser, buckets. All right. Oh, there's that retro series I was talking about. Who's got the retro series? It's Greeley, I think, right? It's been a nice case so far. Sissoko. Son Wallace. Jackson.
Angel, I don't know what the hell we're talking about.
Angel talking. Oh, yeah, we're talking about Crady. Crady. Keontae to 199. Whee! Another backwards Wimby. I already know what that one is, though. It's a diamond. So who does this go to? Oh, this is shithole on the top, though. That shithole banged up right there. We don't like that. The edges on that one's tough. Man, the edges are rough on that one. But oh, that goes to retro, Greeley. Nice. No, I mean, I would say nice Greeley, but the edges on the top of that one are definitely banged up. It's not even like a corner. It's just all across the top. DeAndre Ayton. I mean, three backwards Victor's still kind of cool. Maybe that's why he didn't come say hi. He kept hearing me saying DeAndre Ayton. Tajay PC piece. Sell your Bronny's ultra dicks.
Not quite an angel there.
Yeah. Not quite an angel. Hey,
dirty.
A dirty angel there. What's going on? Brandon Miller. I think CTP is not around. I don't know what he would say. He's flip-flopping in his sleep right now. Like, I think someone's talking about me. All right. We're not even halfway with this case yet either.
Oh, yeah.
This has been sick.
Tim Champ and Angel, my goodness.
Chris Murray. Brandon Miller. Hey, we'll take a nice one here, too. Let's go. Ah, 199, the Brandon Miller. I'm getting greedy now. I'm getting greedy. I want That was some big hits. I like the backwards ones. The sweat's cool. Scoot. Keontae Johnson, the 75. LeBum. Ant-Man.
Don't choke.
I don't know what I'm doing there.
Five years? Should I?
Here you go. Why not? I mean, you ain't got no, you might not have nothing else to do in 5 years. You know? We won't be any younger by then, so.
No, I will not.
Yeah,
dude, I'll be like 50,
Victor.
Dog.
Wow.
5 years. That's I'll be crazy. 45 this year. Oh, my gosh.
That's actually crazy. Colin Castleton. I'm going to be like 100 or something, I think.
You?
Yes, I don't even know how old I'm going to be. Purple. I don't even know how old I am. What year is it?
24?
It's not 24, is it?
2024?
We're 23, isn't it?
Oh, my gosh.
Are we 24? Is it 2024? Oh, shit, I'll be 44 this year. Holy fuck me. I'll be 44 this year? Jeez. I don't know where the last 12 years of my life went. Trey Young. Brandon Miller. Wow, it's 2024, huh? I didn't know that. Blue.
I thought I was bad. Jesus Christ.
Sam said next month if you'd prefer. It doesn't have, you don't have to wait, you know. You don't have to call. Oh. Alright, it's okay, girl. So, I need to go see Usher in concert. It costs too much, though. I think it's expensive.
Isn't he doing a halftime show?
Yeah. I'd like to go to that concert. That's a really expensive concert. B-Steph. Andre Jackson, rated rookie. Andre Jackson, who's rated rookie? You're gonna be 26, Angel? That's like beyond young. That's like younger than young. What's younger than young? Eyes cold. No, that's the wrong song again. Who's cooler than cool? I thought that was cool last year at the National. I saw Andre 3000. Who's the other?
Boy?
Big boy? Yeah. I think Andre 3000. No, it was Big Boy. He's the only one, yeah. I saw him in concert and Diplo and somebody else or something. I don't know.
You didn't see?
It was a private concert. That was kind of cool. Kawhi. It was like an invite thing or whatever. It was kind of
gotcha.
Sick, though. A lot of fun. Me and Scott were listening. We're standing there looking at him. We're very awkward people because we're older.
Looking at him?
We're just there. He was on stage. He was doing his thing. It was cool. We were enjoying it. But, like, you know, we're a little bit more I'm not an introvert, but, like, out, you know, like, I don't really go out much, so it was cool. I just kind of stood there. Like, what am I going to do, dance? Am I going to do dance with Scott? That'd be weird. That'd be odd. Wouldn't that be weird? Be odd.
I mean,
C-Buzz is out of control.
That, no. C-Buzz was there?
I don't know what he was doing, but he was dancing, but he was nuts, but I don't know. We just, you know, me and Scott just, you know. Sat back and we enjoyed the show. Okay, Sam Wallace.
Okay.
Ooh, nice. Blue Laser. You have socks older than him? I might probably do somewhere. Man. Steph. This one wouldn't be a bad one, too, to be a man. Duh. It is 2024, true. Come on, be like black. It's blue. We'll take it though. Let's go. Blue Laser. Nah. Another nice one. Been a nice case so far. Let's find this next day. Wimby. Let's say the Wimby next day for Cody. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm calling it. I'm calling it in about, I don't know, two stacks or something. It's going to be in there somewhere. Vucevic. Booker though. To be a hooker, though. What the hell do you do? Yeah, I'm getting tired. I don't normally get tired. I'm actually getting tired tonight. I didn't sleep that good yesterday. I mean, I couldn't go to bed till like 3. I was watching Mr. and Mrs. Smith, and then like Megan comes in the office, and she like called me, mm-hmm. and it was like 9:45. So I mean, I was only like 7 hours seems like a lot, but I really didn't. I toss and turn. you know.
So, oh, so then, it was like broken
sleep. So it was like broken sleep. So 7 hours like brokenish sleep. Oh, that redemption is the Bucks.
Okay, I was just double checking.
Marbles. Bron. So then she called me. I usually would try to go back to sleep for a bit, but I need to let her dogs out. Then I ate something, and yeah. And that was into me going to sleep. And like I said, I was talking to my dad because he's talking about moving, and everyone's being annoying. And then, you know, sometimes you ever think, you know, sometimes I feel like a bitch bag, you know?
Yeah. Like just
like a bitch bag. Like people be like,
I thought you meant like the bitch. Like you're a bitch.
No, I am a bitch sometimes.
No. Oh, so you're like a bitchin' bag.
No, I don't bitch, but a bitch bag. Like if you're gonna work out and you're gonna hit like a speed bag.
Oh.
So I feel like a bitch bag. Everyone just hits me with bitches, you know.
So. Okay.
It makes a lot of sense. Does it make sense, guys?
Dude, I'm like, I'm a foreigner. I can't say that shit. I don't know what.
I can't say bitch bag to you. I'm so confused. I don't understand. Sounds good. Okay. People like to complain. Let's call Jags. Like, oh, it's a bitch bag. You know? What the hell? Angel makes a good point, though. He makes a good point, actually. He says he wants to get it with bitches. make a very valid point to her. You win.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, you win.
He got it.
We're going to move on. We're just going to break now. My eyes are hurting. I'm not sure I can read anymore. Tubulus to 25. Or Tabellus, 25. Luca, B25. Come on, 75. 70, 75.
Oh, my God.
I said I want to get hit with bitches. Not the bitches I get hit with. Najee.
Ay, ay, ay.
Gabe Vincent, Laser, Net Marvels, Ant-Man, Purple, Laser, Purple, whatever the hell that damn thing is, press proof. And a Miller, John Collins, Blue. Oh, which one? Which guy looks like me? Oh, plus my tooth bothered me. I gotta get And I keep like when it hurts. Mm-hmm. Apparently, I must like pain, so I keep like biting in that spot.
Oh, I do that
on purpose because I'm like it hurts. I'm like, I'm gonna bite it again. That fucking hurts. Like I like it.
Yeah.
Give me some more. Oh.
Yeah.
Anthony Edwards.
Like pleasure pain.
Yeah, it's like weird, but it shouldn't be great. Like it's a toothache, man. Why do I want a toothache? I want a damn toothache.
Champ, I think Jags like it rough.
Yes, pain in my tooth. Nice press proof of Wimby.
Okay, I'm done.
Kobe Bufkin. All right, we still got three stacks. Oh, Tabellus? I got to go back and look at him. I'll check him out wherever he is, that auto. Jalen Green, purple. I don't even know what purple is. There's no purple. What am I talking about? There's no purple in this. What's the purple? I guess I get colorblind when it gets late, too. Didn't know that. What the hell? All right, rookies. What are we doing? Scoot. Hey, what do we got? What is that? It doesn't say night moves. What does that say? I think it says EC on it. Oh, it is night moves. Night moves! Jordan Hawkins. Jordan Hawkins on the non-Wimby night moves for nostalgia. I guess, Angel. I mean, I'm not going to argue it. Let's see. All right, so that'll beat the store for nostalgia. Not really the night moves I wanted to see. I was really dying to see a Victor night move. But no luck. 149, Anthony Black. Laser. Three lefts. I wanted to see something there. I want to see a damn animations. I haven't pulled an animation yet. I haven't even seen one. I think they pulled like two of them, I think. Keontae, Net Marvels. There's Diamond Kawhi. Tatum? Hey, calm down over here, pile. Relax.
Relax, LeBron.
LeBron James. VA like the cheese. LeBron, V black, or no, $199, Thompson, Brandon Miller, Wimby, another Wimby base, there's a Steph press proof, Jeremy Grant,
Pistol Pete.
Oh, now Pistol Pete got off the bench. LeBron, you gotta go use that joke on someone else.
Dude, do you think I'm able to, like, actually pull that off? I fucking don't. Yeah.
You just start laughing the whole time?
Probably. I'm stupid.
She's a laugher. She laughs. Draymond Green. Zero Gravity. Giannis. Derek Whitehead. Okay, all right. We'll take another one. How about Strother? Another next day. Take it. Nice hit, Sonny. Sonny's doing well. Those will beat the sword, Sonny. Me and Sonny in the Escalade. TV where it has lay. Jaden Hardy, 75. Apparently I know a little bit of every song in the world. Didn't know that. All right. Skirt on 22. Check your baby mama. Anthony Davis, Red Laser, Net Marvels. All right, let's go, Sonny. Keep it up. Let's get another one for you. And let's find a Wimby, though. You need to get a Wimby. Here's a deck. Wimby. LeBron, gold. Gold, whatever the hell it is. Press proof. Strother, Deontay, Muhammad, base. Net Marvels of LeBron on the Diamond Net Marvels, very nice. Yeah, it's been a very nice ass case. It's been crazy. Diners all today's been like wild for some reason. I didn't want to do diners. Now I'm like, I want to do more. Guys, take your next ones. I'll start with it tomorrow. I'll probably start with it, unless there's something else that I'm thinking of. Probably start with that, like a flux. We'll have our last, have the last one, a one case. Red Laser, this guy's a bum. Put him back over here. LeBron, Luka, purple press proof. Sometimes I want to say Bo Jackson, it's GG Jackson. I keep seeing just two letters and I'm so blind now, I'm like, Bo Jackson? Two letters, it works, right? That's what happens when you get old and you can't really see good.
You probably need glasses.
Hmm?
You probably need glasses.
I was supposed to have glasses my whole life. I just refused to wear them. I said, no thanks. I probably am like half blind. I just feel myself out because I'm used to doing whatever. I actually stopped wearing glasses my eyes, so I got better. Because I would have them. I used to play baseball a lot. So it got to where... Like, as I was getting older, Ivy Base, as I was getting a little bit older, 1 year member, I'm like, man, I'm having a hard time seeing in the outfield. And then, what up, Big Hundreds? What's going on? We do need another. I don't know if we have enough left. What, so I had a hard time seeing the ball. And all of a sudden, one time, I was in the left field, the ball was hit.
Yeah.
And I just didn't see it. So I started running towards center. I'm like, I don't even know what's going on. So I'm thinking I'm going to go catch something. I'm looking. I'm like, where does the ball? It went foul down left field line. Not even close. So I'm like, whoa. So I went to the doctor, got some glasses or whatever. And I'm like, all right, cool. Well, like I tried to wear them the next year, and I couldn't seem to find it. I'm like, ah, screw this. I ain't wearing it anymore. Then the next year, suddenly I can't, I'm playing again. Season starts.
Right.
I had zero problems. Suddenly I could see perfectly. Even I went back to the doctor. It was weird, so I don't know if anyone even knows eyes out here, but they actually sent me directly to my doctor one time when I went to the eye doctor. So I go to the eye doctor, She does all her tests, and she's like, huh. And she looks at my chart. She's like, your vision's, like, not perfect, but it's like, your vision's fine.
Yeah.
You don't need glasses. She goes, you need to go see your doctor now. I'm like, for what? She goes, well, the eyesight doesn't get better unless you have high blood pressure. Like, people with high blood pressure, their eyesight will, like, be fine.
Right.
And I'm like, I don't understand. I don't have high blood pressure. She's like, you should go see your doctor. It was like, it has to be, like, super high, I guess. It, like, corrects your eyesight or something weird.
Uh-huh.
And I'm like, I don't know. I went to the eye doctor. Never went to the doctor. Nothing. 99. But so it was weird. That was a weird experience. And my eyesight's been fine ever since. So. Oh. 75, John Collins, Net Marvels. That it was one of the more weird things that's ever happened.
Yeah, that's
because I'm like, what the hell is that? You know?
Yeah.
But I know my eyesight's not great. It just got better. You know. She actually said it was your eyesight's perfect. It's not. But I looked it up a few times and I was like, it just didn't make any sense. 99. I don't know. I don't know what Big Hunter's doing. He's doing something with Dick. I don't know what that meant.
Rainbow?
He's going for the Dick Rainbow.
The Dick Rainbow? There's a rainbow dick?
I mean, there are rainbow dicks.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that kind of rainbow. Yeah.
Wait. You just got to get them all, you know? It's like Pokemon. You got to catch them all.
Champ, what are you on?
Yomanda? Amanda. Nice Thompson. Be big. Be like gold or black or... Okay, whatever. Dominator's base for nostalgia. Agbaji to whatever the hell let's do. At Marvel's, Cade. Come on, let's end well on this one. It's been a heck of a night, though. Cards have been sick tonight. Some sick ones. Miller, Booker, Trey Young. Stick. It's gonna fall. Oh, hey, relax. Wimby again. Cam Johnson on the blue. LaMelo on the diamonds. Diamond girl. That's roller skating music right there. All skating. Show about roller skating. You just go roller skating? Couples only. This next song is for couples only. Okay. It's weird. It seemed like all... You would think they had all the roller skating announcers just have one voiceover, because I think they all sounded the same.
You think so?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. You could probably go to any skating rink and they all sound the same. Shay Net Marvels. Keontae George. Jacques. Press proof of so-and-so and so-and-so of so-and-so. Two more stacks. Can't even read all. I see a lot of dick talk. I assume that's all that's happening right now, dick talk. I haven't hit a big dick. Ooh, speaking of big dick.
Hey.
Wow, that's weird. How about a dick?
Huh. That's a happy dick right there.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, he's
like super happy.
He looks... I'd be happy dick, too, if I got drafted. Yeah. All right, how about a gritty dick? Wimby next day. Non-Wimby next day. Non-auto for Spencer. Guess you talk about dick enough, you'll get it. So... All right, well, let's beat that dick to Spencer.
Just great.
Yes. We're definitely beating that dick. Nice. Very nice, Spencer. All right, little stack left, and that is a very fitting to the end of the night, guys. Very fitting. Very fitting. Net Marvels of Ja. Luca. Ja. Christmas stack is really high. It's probably going to fall on my head. Luca. Max Christie. Yeah, you definitely summons the shit out of that one. That Marvels. There's another Wimby. Really nice break. Really nice break. And this tower didn't fall. This tower's up to here, by the way, guys. So it's like up to here. It's right in my hand. Yeah. I would have liked definitely like a, you know, a red dick, blue dick, gold dick, black dick. I would have taken any of the dicks, honestly. So, but we'll take a next day dick. Or we'll take a dick next day. I'm sure Spencer was looking for a dick next day. I'm sure he was happy about that one.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. You told me. I totally forgot.
Come on.
I know. I was such a rookie. Rated rookie goes to...
The Bucks.
What
was the name?
It's P-Y- It's Andre, but it's...
Yeah.
P-Y-C.
Bucks. Oh. Oh, base?
Yeah, so it's, I just wanted to make
sure. Yeah. We would have put the Bucks on there. We don't want the Bucks, you know? Let's go, Sonny. Very nice. Nice, Sonny. Guys, I'll be on at 4 o'clock again tomorrow. I mean, we'll be looking to pull some big dicks also at 4 o'clock tomorrow before 10 a.m., before 10 p.m., which is relatively rare. We're usually not trying to pull dicks before 10 p.m.
I can't put this in there.
Leonard Mill.
Let me load it.
Oh. That looks like me a little bit. Nah, I don't know. It looks like, nah. Looks like freaking, who's the old, looks like Buddy Holly. I don't know. Little Buddy Holly. Gold Auto.
Thank you.
Hawkins will beat the sort. That'll beat the sort. We'll beat that dick. Zach Taylor hits an Andre Jackson. Nobody wants it. Is this all Wimby?
Mm-hmm.
Jesus.
Look at I know. The, I
Wimby base, Wimby base, Wimby base, Wimby base, Wimby base, 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 base. Holy crap. Base, base. A press proof base. Hardwood, 1, 2, 3, 4 hardwoods. Then this is nasty. 149, Sharky. Retro, 1, 2, 3, and a diamond retro, and a gold pressproof retro, and a red. What a break. That was really, really nice. Nice break. So, I'm going to beat all those. So, that is a break. Thank you for joining.